Tonight in this special place celebrating 30 years of what's it called? No, what's it called? tonight. Maybe it's because we haven't seen each other in a long time. I don't know, but I really think that if you put people in one place celebrating the music, magic happens. Am I right? We'll be right back. times we live in now, huh? People say, strange times, unprecedented times, really. What a strange 18 months, 2 years we've had, huh? I know for me, it radically changed my life. I'm sure it has that same effect on a lot of you, too. For me, I tell you, it's a strange thing, but all my life I've been traveling. I travel 250 days a year. And for the first time in my life, I was in one place. That was so fucking strange. I didn't really know that it would be weird like that. I didn't really have a clue that it would affect me the way it did. But I had to kind of rethink my whole life, right? I was in kind of a disarray. Didn't quite know what to do with myself. My wife had a really good idea. She put me to work. She sent me out for the groceries. I'd actually never been grocery shopping before. I know that sounds strange, but I didn't really know what to do, right? I soon learned. I actually kind of got good at it, and was kind of digging the whole modern-day hunter-gatherer thing, right? Going out and hunting and gathering and providing for my family. I feel pretty good about that. Shopping at Whole Foods, right? Pushing my car through the aisles. My wife would send me a grocery list on my phone and I'd be checking it off, you know? I remember one day I was in the grocery store and I had all my shopping done. My basket was nearly full. I had one more thing to get. And I found myself in the feminine products aisle. And the product I needed was on the top shelf. Now, this may not seem like a problem to most of you, but for me, I'm not like the tallest man, right? And I couldn't reach it. So I'm sitting there looking at the top shelf, wondering how I'm going to get that. And it suddenly dawns on me, I'm going to push that grocery cart up against the shelf. I'm going to climb up in that grocery shop, and I'm going to get what I need. Have you ever climbed up in a grocery cart? The wheels are going like this, right? Picture me in a grocery cart on top of my groceries that I've already got. I just about have my hand on the box, the one with the wings. And I hear this voice down below. Mr. Kate, I'm probably your biggest fan. And I would love it if you would sign my CD and hear my story. I look down and there's a gentleman standing there with a smile and a Sharpie. I said, sure, brother, I'll sign your CD. Here, hold this. I sign it away. And he's telling me the story about the song and what it means to him and how it's got him through the toughest part of his life. A very emotional story. And he is tearing up. And that makes me tear up. Pretty soon we're hugging it out in the Whole Foods aisle. It's getting real. And I suddenly realize I have no idea what the song is that he's talking about. I said, brother, I'm sorry, but I got these old rock and roll ears and I didn't hear the name of the song that you were talking about. You know, the one that got me through the toughest part of your life. He said, Jeff, it's the best song ever. Silence in Tennessee. Wide awake, you face the day. Your dream is over.
Watch your mouth.